Video 27. My name is Oliver Henderson. This is November 2016. And it's been 5 years since my very first video. Not only does birds fly, but so does time. If you are 40 years old and you have been raising for at least 20 years, then this message is for you. As a pillar in the pigeon world, I'm asking you to help me restore the joy in the pigeon world. I hear way too much about what a good bird is or what a good bird isn't. And it's always coming from a competition person. They're saying that if a bird doesn't spin 20 feet or spin every minute, that it's not a good bird. And I say, brother, you must use I statements. It is not a good bird to you. Have you forgotten that there, on my last count, was 147, over 147 different breeds of birds? Have you forgotten that there's over 147 different species, different types of birds? On my last count, I mean, there's spinners, there's trumpeters, there's flights, there's templars, there's fantails, there's muffs, there's Chinese owls, there's duns, there's moop. Oh, just 1 minute. There's oriental rollers, there's African owls, giant homers, the American show racer, the Australian tumbler, Australian magpies, pouters, the Berlin longface, the Cameron, the white cormorant, the Chinese owl, the poly tumbler, the Ches Bandad, English trumpeter, the crescent helmet, the Hungarian cropper, the Indian Modena, the Italian Scotch Plymouth, the Italian Scotch Banaca, the Khazar Tumbler, the Lucerne Gold Collar, the Medina, the Dutch Jacobin, the German Moorhead Tumbler, the Polish Tumbler, the Pomeranian Cropper, a Portuguese tumbler, and on and on and on. Now, these birds don't do 20 feet. These birds, they don't spin every minute. These are good birds. The people who breed these birds love these birds. These are excellent birds to them. The deep spinner, that's me. These are good birds. These are good birds to us. We love these birds. You couldn't tell us. I wouldn't want a bird doing 20 feet and spinning every minute. I don't want it. They don't want birds spinning 20 feet and spinning every minute. They don't want it. So you gotta, gentlemen, you gotta use I statements, and you gotta stop putting one another down about what a good bird is and what a good bird isn't. Because basically all it takes for a bird to be a good bird is for somebody to love it. It's just that simple. Now let me tell you about a deep spinner. You love deep spinners? Let me tell you about a beauty. Back in 1962, my brother had some beautiful, wow,